Here he comes.
I don't have anything yet, bud.
That
not better?
Nice. We fed them carrots before. That's what I think we were here.
Where do you even get
to right different zoos. So the Tobiases, since they've been in like the zoo field since like the 60s, there's a bunch of zoos around the area that they know the owners and they know what animals they have. So if you're looking for something, they have call them and ask if they don't even have a surplus. So we found them that way.
Mommy, look
like I'm from Virginia.
Yeah, so we got them when they were 6 months old, so they're only about like 9 foot tall. So just a standard livestock trailer. Yeah, I know. Well, they're driving a trailer when they're like full size and they're moving around. It's that very weird shape. It's obviously tall, but narrow. So like the regular trailers, you have like the wheels and the trailer kind of sits above it. For draft, it's like really low. It's still odd enough at all to get under bridges and all that stuff. So the draft has to kind of